A developing story to tell you about. A car crash injures the Emmett police chief. We're told a semi-truck rear-ended the police vehicle driven by Chief Gary Shine. The chief was taken to the hospital, fortunately with non-life-threatening injuries. His police dog, Roscoe, also taken to a local vet. Idaho State Police are investigating. They have not said yet what led to that crash.